Myself Khushbu Chobe from the Department of Information Technology from Sangukana Thakur New Panvel College. My topic name is Introduction of DBMS. Here we see some content of DBMS, what is DBMS, why we use DBMS, and advantages of DBMS. Database Management System are software system used to store, retrieve, and run queries of data. A DBMS server as an interface between an end user and a database, allowing user to create, read, update, and delete data in the database. Here we see why we use DBMS. Data independent and efficient access, reduce application development time, data integrity and security, uniform data administration. There are some advantages of DBMS are data consistency, data security, report writer, integration of data, data independence, and sharing of data. Disadvantages of DBMS are increase cost, increase complexity, and etc. Thank you.